I am Wolfgang Ischinger. I am a German career diplomat. After retiring from diplomatic service some years ago, I've now been chairing the Munich Security Conference and its activities for the last decade. '9/11 turned out to be my first working day, and I went to my new office, the ambassador's office. One of my future assistants came storming into the room at about 9 o'clock or so and said, "Please turn on the television, something dreadful is going on in New York." And a few minutes later, we saw this ugly black cloud of smoke drifting over the city. And we, of course, soon found out that this came up from the Pentagon. Higher 5.5 years, almost 6 years in Washington, were sort of predetermined that day. Transatlantic relations should be harmonious relations. We should always work together to overcome tensions and difficulties. The difficulties that we've had in transatlantic relations will not disappear overnight. This makes it even more important to conduct a meaningful and intense and trustful transatlantic discussion. We need America. We in Europe need America. And I also believe that America actually needs us too.